heard from many preachers that when the Jivatma goes to Brahma Sayujya, he can come back down. But if he goes to Ishvara Sayujya, then the soul is
annihilated.
Finished, annihilated. But I have also heard from Bhagavad Gita that the soul can never be destroyed. And so I'm confused on this point.
Prabhu is telling that he has heard that any Jivatma who goes to Brahma Sayudhya, mixing with Brahm, he may come and be liberated from that at some time. But those who are going to Ishvara Sayudhya, they are annihilated, they never come back. He has heard. Then Prabhu is telling, but I have also heard that the soul, Jivatma, can never be destroyed, never be annihilated.
In a special case, any Brahma Sayujya may come. As Gop Kumar we see, he went there, but not mixed. At once fled away from there. So like this we can see. But for others, as you are telling.
बोलिए भागवत गीता में है, गीता में है कि जीवात्मा का कभी विनाश नहीं होता है।
हाँ?
गीता तो है जीवात्मा का कौनो विनाश है ना? तो ब्रह्म साजिज लोग फिरे आ सकें तो जन ईश्वर साजिज्य संग ईश्वर साजिज्य को प्राप्त करे, तो खान तात्त्विक एकदम अवस्था तात्त्विक जो सत्ता ही थक चेना, ताले गीता संग तो कंट्राडिक्टरी होच्छ बोलचे।
हमें ठीक बोलिला हम।
ब्रह्म साजिज्य थे तो फिरे आ से लोग, किंतु ईश्वर साजिज्य थे फिरे आ से कि?
It may be.
तब ईश्वर जी तो मेरे काम आलस।
Who has come from ईश्वर साजिज्य? Can you say?
Is Ishvara Sayujya real or only imagination?
बोलते Ishvara Sayujya बोले किसी आज से कि केवल कल्पना?
कल्पना ना?
Not imagination. Then why God will come there? Ishvara Sayujya more dangerous than Brahma Sayujya.
Gurudev, when you know, they say that as long as the jiva is not delivered, Gurudev comes again and again. To deliver him. So now our Gurudev, the mood he has got, like and in the next life or any other life, when Gurudev comes back to deliver it, is the same mood as Gurudev, because all different Guru has different mood to serve Radha Krishna. So is the Gurudev.
Astro Maharaj. Yes. This question was asked 2 days ago.
Actually.
He's saying that when Guru is coming back to deliver the disciple, is it that same manifestation of Guru? Because different personalities will have some speciality of mood.
Yeah, that's Guru, that was his now mood.
Yeah.
So with his mood, he's giving me something.
Yeah.
You know? And for him, but if this soul is not delivered in this life, and the next life, I'm again born. So Gurudev comes always to deliver him till he's come back. So what's my question is the Gurudev's mood in the next Gurudev's manifested in the same mood or what? With the same mood he comes?
So he's saying, is it the same mood? Srila Gurudev, he's explained that those gurus who are following line of Srila Rupa Goswami, Rupanugas, then they have that same loving mood in serving Sri Sri Radha and Krishna. So even though that same manifestation may not come, but as long as one is in that mood of serving Srila Rupa Goswami, then that same mood will be...
Are you satisfied?
What do you
answer? By the answer?
Are you satisfied?
Well, the mood of Gurudev, what I say, you know, our Gurudev has his mood, you know.
Okay, but now...
But for him, if I'm not delivered in this life, you know, all cannot be delivered in the same
mood,
life.
Mood means, what is that, whether it's a mood, in serving in Sakya, Vatsalya, Madhurya, yeah, and specifically in line of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Srila Rupa Goswami, those who are Rupanuga.
Yeah.
This is that mood.
Yeah.
Now, if it's that specific personality who's coming, what Sripad Madhav Maharaj has said the other day, he said that if one is simple, and by that simplicity, they have attachment to a specific manifestation of Guru Tattva, mm-hmm, then that specific manifestation will come back for them, isn't it?
Okay.
But my question is...
Okay. 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 Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
What's the meaning of
Kamgayatri? What does Kamgayatri
mean?
What? Oh, Prabhu. Baladev Prabhu.
Not in mass. Mm-hmm.
Private, this, in private.
No.
Not in market.
Alone you should come after taking bath and then.
In public, don't. This is not to be disclosed. You have taken Diksha?
Yes, yes.
Gurudev, in Jaiva Dharma, the guru of Premadasa, Mahashaya Babaji, served Nishinhadeva. Why he served Nishinhadeva and not Radha and Krishna?
Jaiva Dharma te ache. Jaiva Dharma te ache. Premadasa Babaji Maharaj Nishinhadeva seva kochen. বলে উনি রাধা কৃষ্ণ সেবা না করে আর নিসিংহদেব সেবা করছেন কেন
প্রদ্যুম্ন
ব্রহ্মচারী
বাট হিজ এম ইজ রাধা কৃষ্ণ
ইজ মেন অলসো লিট ইজ রাধা কৃষ্ণ লিভ হি লিভিং ইন দেবপল্লী হোয়ার নিসিংহদেব প্লেস অফ নিসিংহদেব সো হ্যাভ টু গিভ অনার লাইক উই আর ডুইং ভজন অফ রাধা কৃষ্ণ বাট উই আর অবজার্ভিং রামনবমী ব্রত নিসিংহ চতুর্দশী ব্রত বাট আওয়ার অলসো লিট ইজ রাধা কৃষ্ণ সেম ওয়ে
লাইক শ্রীধর স্বামী
বলে দিয়েছি
His Upasadev was Nisinghadev. But ultimate goal was Radha Krishna Prem. That is why he has done commentary on Srimad Bhagavatam. We, so many persons, we do the jap of Nisinghadev only to begin Vinashan.
To remove the obstacles.
Understand? Yes. Only to begin Vinashan. But ultimate goal is Mahaprabhu line Radha Krishna Prem.
Is it bona fide if one of our, in our Sangha, somebody has Shiva Lingam inside temple room next to deities?
বলছে আমাদের মন্দিরে কোথাও শিবলিঙ্গ রাখা এটা কি বিধেয় কি বলছে গোপীশ্বর রূপে পূজা করে
ইট মে বি সেপারেট এনিওয়্যার
নট ইন দ্য
সেম রুম
নো
নো সেপারেট
বাট নট ইন দ্য সেম টেম্পল
সেম
নট সেম টেম্পল আউটসাইড
লাইক গিরিরাজ গোবর্ধন উই ক্যান কিপ এভরিওয়্যার
In Gita Gooch, it mentions that Lord Nrisimhadev removes spiritual obstacles, but what are spiritual obstacles?
That is not a proper translation.
Yes, spiritual obstacle, like we have so many unarthas. This is spiritual obstacle. This is the main thing.
Obstacles to
Nista, steadiness not coming. Ruchi, status, test is not coming. All these obstacles.
But he asked a question about linga. It should not be on the same altar.
Not same, the same, same temple.
Not the same room. Yeah.
Not same room. Same temple even. Not same room. Huh.
Okay. Outside the temple, they have.
Outside the temple, they have. But Shiva and the Shiva linga is not different, isn't it? And he is a Vaishnava, you know. Yeah. So the Vaishnava acharya, even on the altar, they are all all on the same altar, you know, Prabhupada, Gaur Kishodas, Babaji, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati.
So why not Lord Shiva?
Lord Shiva, even
they are our in Guru Parampara. Lord Shiva is not our in Guru Parampara. But we respect him, honor him more than any other.